criticized me for that decision and said, well, you could go on Funspin.